Take a video, it'll still be blurry.
Oh. You're so cute. Look at
them. Oh my gosh. Mom, show them the little gathering up top.
Yeah, that's too far away, I think, dear.
You can zoom in, like.
Sure you can.
You can.
I bet you can. They're so cute. There they go. There they go. Marching up the trail. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye. So, guys, these are what kind of spider again, Mom?
These are yellow garden orb weaver spiders.
So they're really cool.
Mm-hmm. They get really big and cool looking.
Sometimes they can even get big enough to eat a snake.
You know, that picture was pretty terrifying that we found on Google. Mm-hmm.
So, they hatched, I don't know, like a long time ago, I think? Maybe a few days ago or weeks ago?
I'm pretty sure it was this morning.
This morning they hatched and they're just so cute and they're little babies and they're just more.
I was wondering if that little white thing was a spring.
What? Spring.
This spring? Like earlier?
Oh, the little white.
White, like egg sac before they all hatch?
Mom, how many of these?
We need a better camera. You just won't focus on them.
That's why I want to get the new Google Pixel.
Might want to stop that video.
No, don't leave me, my loves. Come back. Come back.
There's a little gathering point up there if you can see that.
They're going to start going higher since so they can catch a better breeze.
So they can fly away to the garden a couple feet away.
Yeah, so we're just kind of chilling and we're watching the spiders. Mm-hmm. I'm still digging on my bread.
Yeah, we just went to the grocery store and she got some bread.
I think he was sleeping.
Mom, you woke him up?
Well, you should have woke him up because he's missing his trick.
Alrighty. You guys.
Oh, he's so cute.
Where's your little sleeping guy?
He's just alone right over here sleeping.
Well, we can actually get a close up on him. Get just right, you can see him.
He's so cute. And there's like tons of them everywhere. So yeah, they're really cute. You can see him, right?
Oh,
there he is. He woke up.
Cutie.
He's right there.
Oh, he moved up a doodle. That's not him. Oh, we'll zoom out a bit so I can.
Oh.
Oh, there he is. He's traveling.
Yeah, he's going up.
Wind's catching him. Cutie. Sorry we wake you up, little guy. Fly, get out of here. Don't eat him. Oh, it's a bubble bee. Sorry. Isn't this amazing, though? Oh, hey, it's a little guy. He made it. Look. I don't know if you can see him, but he made it to its friend. Anyway, guys, see you later. Bye. Oh, she says hi. And bye, I'm guessing. Alrighty. Bye, guys.